electronic devices. Follow the program for the evening's activities, and I'd like to remind you, after the Pledge of Allegiance, after the National Anthem, you can be seated.
Did you highlight stuff?
Got it down.
What's at the very end?
Nice at that.
Thank you.
Members of the band and chorus, if you've not already done so, please make your way to your seats on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, as we start off this evening, I'd like to ask for a moment of silence for family members and friends who could not share in this ceremony but had a hand in our graduates' development. And in particular, a moment of silence for Jeffrey Burkett, member of the class of 2023 and who has been included in your graduation program this evening. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I'd like to ask you to rise. Gentlemen, remove your hats. Students, keep your hats on. We'd like to invite veterans and active duty military to render the proper salute in the playing of our national anthem. At this time, we'd ask the audience to be seated. Thank you. Welcome, everybody. On behalf of the Clarkston Community School Board, I'd like to welcome students, parents, family members, community members, Clarkston High School staff to the commencement ceremony for the Clarkston High School class of 2023. Commencement is more than simply an annual event, particularly in our hometown. It's a moment to share between faculty, staff, students, and families in a setting that's very special and unique to our community. It's a time when our schools, family, and community come together for a rite of passage that is filled with pride of achievement and a sense of nostalgia. As a school district, we're very happy you're all here with us this evening. Also on stage this evening, Superintendent Dr. Sean Ryan, Assistant Principal Josh LeMay, Assistant Principal Amy Quayle, Assistant Dean of Students Kelly Sinison, our Musical Director Mike Lewis, our Choral Director Mike Peterson, Student Speaker Kira Tolmie, and special thanks to our event planners this evening, Danielle Clark, Deb Ego, Matt Blau, in a cooperative partnership with Independence Television, and also somebody who's not an employee in Clarkston Schools anymore, but came back to help us, Rachel Vickers. Thanks, guys. I'd also like to take an opportunity to collectively thank staff members, teachers, central office staff, and representatives from our PTOs and PTAs who are here with us this evening. We can have John Bennick, principal at Clarkston Junior High School, Glenn Galteri, Bailey Lake Bulldogs. Where are the Bulldogs? A little, give it up for the Bulldogs. Nate Fuller, Independence Elementary. Go Broncos. Where are the Broncos? Jody Yellowshan, PKE, Pine Knob Elementary Tigers. Where are the Tigers? We have Liz Walker, Sashabaugh Middle School. We've got Kim Fletcher, Andersonville Elementary Eagles. Where are the Eagles at? Jen Johnson, North Sashabaugh, my alma mater. Go Wildcats. Where are the Wildcats? Matt Gifford, Springfield Plains Elementary, the Dolphins. And last, but certainly not least, Brian Adams, and though it pains me to say this, the Dragons of Clarkston Elementary. At this time, I'd like to introduce two individuals on our staff member who are very special to this senior class. They're the senior sponsors, Ms. Eleanor Constable and Mrs. Danielle Melcher. I'd also like to bring up at this time, can we have Samantha Conlon and Katrina Massey come up? There they are. Oh, well planned.
I would like to introduce the members of the Board of Education, President Kelly Horst, Vice President Elizabeth Egan, Treasurer Stephanie Crane, Secretary Cheryl McGinnis,
and trustees Steve Heyer, Amanda Love, and Greg Need.
It is with proud hearts that we wish the class of 2023 a sincere congratulations on your graduation day. Throughout the course of this school year, we have had the pleasure of working with this executive board. These members have worked very hard to make sure that you had the best senior year. At this time, we would like to introduce them to you. Ella Chamberlain. Samantha Conlon. Emily Eby, Hannah Eichbrechty.
Reagan Hackala. Katrina Massey. Reagan McGurvin. Samantha Miller. Malaya Mojica. Sarah Newman. Stacy Nicholson. Mae Norman. Ava Ulrich. Aiden Rosser. Isabel Whitehurst. Charlotte Wilson. Now Malaya and Mae will reflect on your freshman year at Clarkston Junior High.
Reflecting back on our high school experience, when we look at our freshman year, there are many aspects about 2019 and 2020 that stand out significantly. 2019 was the year of popular internet dances, Tiger Woods winning the Masters, Pinterest feeds, the Jonas Brothers reunion, and just the beginning of our high school experience.
In 2020, we successfully made it to March 12th, and that's where we are going to stop talking about that outrageous year. Being 14 or 15 at the time, you could say our perspective on things was a little different.
It was slightly nerve-wracking thinking of the upcoming years we would endure at Clarkston High School. 3 more years of countless wake-ups, tests, exams, homework, and extracurriculars seemed endless. Graduation felt miles away.
It is bittersweet to see now we aren't miles away from the end anymore. We wanted nothing more than to be out of school, hanging out with friends, and being free of the responsibilities that came with school. Now, standing in front of all of you, something I think most of us wish we could tell our freshman yourselves is to cherish every single moment.
Now, Belle and Hannah are going to remind us of our sophomore year.
Sophomore year, our first year at the high school, or at least it was supposed to be. We started our 10th grade year via Zoom and Google Meet and worried about unmuting our mics. We couldn't see our friends and our normal school routine was gone. We enjoyed shortened Wednesdays and hour-long lunches. When we eventually went back to school, it was only one half of the alphabet at a time, so we still weren't able to see all of our friends. COVID protocols weren't all bad. We had 10-minute passing time that we all wish stuck around. We had one-way hallways, assigned lunch tables, but the year was going by so quickly.
Throughout all the chaos, we persevered. Many of us got our license or first jobs. Sophomore year was a year of many firsts. We began thinking about what we wanted to do after high school. Some of us joined a sports team, applied to NHS, or joined a club that interested us. We were listening to Blinding Lights by The Weeknd, Encircled by Post Malone, and scrolling through TikTok for hours on end. We witnessed a presidential election and inauguration through social media. Near the end of our sophomore year, the world started opening back up. We were ready to enjoy a normal summer. Here is Reagan to talk about our junior year.
Please put your pencils down and look up when you're finished. Every 11th grader's favorite quote. Junior year, 11th grade, a rising senior, the year from hell. No matter what you call it, these 180 days of education are the most difficult in high school. Junior year is filled with educational responsibilities, extracurricular scheduling, and the impact of emotional changes. Therefore, when reflecting on junior year, we often get caught up thinking about SATs, final exams, college applications, and our schedules. However, we forget that junior year is much more than that. During our third year of high school, our class began to experience everything to its fullest. We were able to ditch our masks, attend our first homecoming dance, and enjoy Friday night football games. During our junior year, we drove from place to place and were able to experience the freedom we all desired as freshmen and sophomores. We've also been through some major worldly events together. from the famous Will Smith slap at the Oscars, the Winter Olympics being held in Beijing, and Queen Elizabeth celebrated her 70th year serving as Britain's longest monarch. And not to mention some of the best inventions from junior year that now monopolize our lives, whether or not we like it. Great inventions like Wordle, Be Real, and DoorDashing robots. I am sure when I look back at junior year, 10 years from now, that we may forget about these great innovations, but we will never forget about the memories that we made here together. So, my classmates, I know because of your determination, intelligence, and kind hearts that you will go out in the world and make Clarkston High School proud. Aiden will now reflect on our best year yet.
We are the class of 2023. Over the course of our senior year, we've had some of the highest post-pandemic attendance rates for student-led events in Oakland County. Friends and family could now take part in the full high school experience, free from the transitional challenges seen within our junior year. Without further ado, here are the highlights from our senior year. The football team won the regional championship this year. The boys, come on, let's go. Come on, Clarkston football, let's go. The Clarkston cross-country team took first place at the Hanson Invitational and took fourth at States. The boys basketball team, okay, continued their 38th year of winning either a league or district championship, and the girls bowling team finally had a state champion. This mic's annoying. In the arts, the band was able to proudly take eighth place in the MCBA state championship. The orchestra was able to play Metallica for the first time in the program's history. The drama club put on two full-length musicals, including the ever-popular Oklahoma, while receiving over $2 million in scholarships and running a musical theater camp for kids. And also, Team Rush participated in nationals once again this year. Clarkston's Business Professionals of America were able to compete in the 51st annual BPA National Competition in Anaheim, California, and Clarkston's very own Peace Club founded the Kids for Peace program. Academically speaking, four members of the class of 2023 will be attending Ivy League institutions. Many members of the class of 23 intend to serve their nation in each branch of the armed forces, go Marines, and many members of the OSTC program will be advancing into the trades. In addition to all these accomplishments in and out of the classroom, we as a class supported the fight against brain cancer with the Chad Tuff Foundation. We as a class supported Michigan State when they were in a time of need, and we as a class had the first casino-themed homecoming in school history. We are the class of 2023, a class of inclusion, a class of diversity, and a class of resilience. On behalf of the entire senior executive board, congratulations and God bless America.
Thank you to the members of the executive board. At this time, if you're following along with your program, I'd like to invite school board president, Kelly Horst. She selflessly gives her time, effort, and understanding to establish a vision for our community. Mrs. Horst, we thank you and welcome to the podium.
Thank you. Good evening. On behalf of the Board of Education, I too extend a warm welcome to the class of 2023 and to your proud parents, family members, and friends. This ceremony is one of the most important and enjoyable duties we have as a Board of Education. Tonight, we confer the credential that assures our community that Clarkston Community Schools has fulfilled its vision and promise to the class of 2023. That the graduates before us are prepared for a future that excites them and that they believe they can achieve their dreams. While tonight is full of optimism and pride, it can also be a night of mixed emotions. Some of you will see tonight as an ending, Others will see it as a beginning, or maybe you will see it as, in the words of Peter Quill at the end of Guardians of the Galaxy, a bit of both. My point is, we all see things differently given the moment. Graduates, in a few minutes, well, maybe an hour or so, you will cross this stage, receive your diploma, shake a few hands, give Mr. Call a final high five, or maybe a hug. We will watch you take your last walk as part of Clarkston Community Schools. But this is what your parents will see. Their chubby-cheeked five-year-old who was so eager to skip off to kindergarten, and the memories of your Clarkston firsts will flood them. Play dates, class parties, field days, field trips, Mother's Day tea, donuts with dads, and parent-teacher conferences in those tiny little seats. Remember those? Is it any wonder that Mom has been posting all week on Facebook, begging for time to stand still, and I know you have, all the while you think high school can't end fast enough? In this moment, all of these things can be true. Tonight's ceremony is both an ending and a beginning. Parents can be both beaming with pride and choking back tears. And you graduates can be all grown up and still be the students that our teachers and staff have known, loved, and cared for these last 13 years. So no matter how you look at it, you are and always will be part of the Clarkston Community Schools family. Tonight is a milestone for you and your family and our community, and we are honored to share it with you. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Horst. For our next speaker, Clarkston High School has a long-standing tradition of allowing anyone from the senior class who wants to write a speech and perform a speech try out to be our student speaker. This year's theme is change, acceptance, and love. We had 21 students audition this year, and they were all fantastic, but one of them really stood out to the two committees we had reviewing them. And this year we selected CHS senior Kira Tolmie. Kira, the podium is yours.
My fellow graduates, family members, teachers, school administrators, and honored guests. As we stand here today, we are about to close a chapter in our lives and prepare to embark upon the next chapter in our journey. For most of us, it is a bittersweet moment, and for all of us, a moment of reflection as we ask ourselves the most important question for the future. Are we ready? It's a question that we all have asked ourselves at some point as we navigate life's uncertain and unpredictable terrain. As we stand on the edge of adulthood, it's a question that takes on new meaning and relevance. However, the more I reflect and the harder I think about all of the memories we have built together, including the good, the bad, and oftentimes scary, I can honestly say without a doubt that we are ready. We are ready because we went through a world-altering, life-changing pandemic together as freshmen and found ways to continually adapt and improve our ability to stay safe and healthy each year of our high school career. Some of us even experienced unspoken hardships of losing loved ones, which somehow made us stronger. Life will always be full of curveballs and challenges that we cannot anticipate or control. But we have proven that with resilience, determination, love, and support, we can navigate any challenges and come out stronger on the other side. We are ready because of all of the wins, losses, championships, big performances, exams, obstacles averted, and struggles faced that our time together has brought us. It is astounding to look when we work together, but far beyond all of the awards and accolades of our teams, organizations, and clubs, it's about the heart that we all share and our ability to come together to get through anything. Even though the tragedy next door was not in our hallways, the experience we all went through together was real and taught us to value the present moment and be ready for whatever comes our way. It taught us that life is too short to worry, too difficult to tiptoe around, and too precious to coast. At the heart of all of our successes is an unconditional love that we share for each other, and for this, we are ready. We are ready for the challenges and opportunities that lie ahead. We are equipped with the skills, knowledge, and confidence to make our mark on the world. Our time together at CHS has taught us many valuable lessons, academically, socially, and personally. We have learned how to think critically, communicate effectively, work collaboratively, and lead with integrity. We have discovered our passions, honed our skills, and found our voice, all while valuing diversity, accepting our differences, and loving each other for who we are, while not only earning wisdom from teachers, but allowing them to ignite something inside of us to become our best selves. Looking back, I realize that we've been given a unique opportunity to make a difference, and it's up to us to use the tools we've been provided to make a positive impact in the world. We know all too well, neighbors and friends, that not everyone has been given the same opportunity to flourish in the future. Whether it's volunteering at a local charity, starting your own nonprofit, sharing something you know, or simply greeting someone with a smile, every little bit counts. The world needs more people like us, people who are willing to stand up and drive change. In the future, when a medical innovation leads to the prevention of another pandemic, or the advancement of technology and rewrite of government policy makes this world a safer place, there is no doubt in my mind that it could stem from these stands in front of me. For the past 13 years, we've watched each other evolve into the amazing people we are today. We've been there for each other through thick and thin, and will continue to be there for each other in the years to come. But we have to believe that we are just getting started, because we are ready. So as we move on to the next chapter in our lives, let's hold on to the memories we've made and the friendships we've built. Let's use the abilities we have developed together to guide us in the future and foster even more relationships. We are ready to put ourselves in positions to make a difference in the world as we embrace this moment with gratitude and enthusiasm. We are ready to hold fast to the values that have guided us thus far, the Clarkston values of compassion, courage, curiosity, and creativity. It is time to march forth into the future, ready to make a positive difference in our own lives and the lives of others. Don't just take it from me. Rely on your memories, on the valuable lessons learned from our teachers, coaches, administrators, and extensive support system here to confirm your readiness. For the fact that we have learned to embrace change while developing a shared ability to accept and celebrate others, we are ready. Most importantly, remember, we are ready to trust ourselves and lead with love. So let's make some noise for Clarkston while we go forth and change the world, because we are ready. Thank you.
Nice job, Kira. Thank you very much. At this time, I'd like to introduce our superintendent of Clarkston Community School System again, Dr. Sean Ryan. He's a man committed and loyal to the students and staff of our community, and someone truly dedicated to bringing educational opportunities to all of our students within Clarkston schools. Mr. Ryan.
Thank you, Mr. Call. As your superintendent, having the opportunity to look over a crowd like this is awe-inspiring. And before I even start looking at notes, I have to tell you that Clarkston comes out for its kids. This is such an incredible community. So I'd like to add to the student sentiment that started us earlier with that idea that God bless America, and I want to add God bless Clarkston. Amazing, amazing place. Class of 2023, congratulations on your achievement. As you move on to the next chapter of your life, remember to stay curious, be open to new experiences, and never stop learning. Don't be afraid to take risks and pursue your passions, but also remember to take care of your physical and mental health, and above all, be kind to yourself and others as you navigate the ups and downs of life. And with that, I wish you the best. Right. You wish, not done. I have a confession. That opening was written with the help of artificial intelligence. Have you guys tried it yet? ChatGPT or another version of AI writing? If yes, I hope it was for fun and not for an assignment. But wow, it's bizarre. You plug in a prompt and boom, all the talking points of a good graduation speech in full, organized sentences and short and sweet too. Awesome. And yet, I think you knew something was off, didn't you? While that opening of my speech was on point with words of wisdom, it felt hollow. It lacked depth, character, and relatability. And most importantly, the human emotion that makes moments like this so impactful and memorable. So much has changed in your lifetime. When you were born, smartphones didn't exist, social media was barely on anyone's radar, the Facebook was for college kids only, Netflix was still mailing DVDs, yeah, that's how you used to get them, they actually mailed them to you, and cars were fueled by gas and driven by humans. Now everything you want and don't want, or shouldn't want, is at your fingertips. There are multiple forms of social media, your grandma is texting you gifts, Netflix is winning Oscars, and cars are giant mobile computers on the freeway. While this change is wonderful, and I do embrace the advances in technology, I sometimes wonder who or what is at the wheel and when it's going to short circuit. Just this past spring break, I was driving through the night with my two daughters to Orlando. We had all the snacks, endless Lumineers, Taylor Swift, and Pink Floyd on Spotify, and our destination was set. The car's GPS would navigate us to the most magical place on earth, Disney World. And I'll be honest, with my daughters now in junior high and high school, this dad spent much of the drive contemplating whether or not this would be our last spin around the teacups. We had made it all the way to Tennessee without an issue. Then about 12:40 a.m., my navigation reroutes us due to an accident on I-75. I follow the detour down a two-track road, and then all of a sudden, there is no signal. We are in the dark, somewhere in the Appalachians, and I'm getting that calculating dot, dot, dot of doom on my screen. I felt like my navigation threw up its arms and said, good luck. Naturally, man, I had to think quickly as my daughters started asking questions. Do you guys want to hear my plan? Sure you do. I told my daughters, we will head south. I mean, it's not a bad idea. Florida is south. They weren't very impressed, but we all decided it was better than sleeping in the car in Nowheresville, Tennessee. So now we're winging it, and this drive wasn't just dark. The roads were winding through the mountains, making it even more interesting, and eventually our expedition lands us on Stinking Creek Road. Any Tennessee natives out there? You know Stinking Creek Road? Well, yes, you heard it right, Stinking Creek Road. And of course, a name like that helps us all laugh and calm our nerves. But more importantly, miles and miles of that road slash dried creek bread led us back to GPS safety and back on 75. That 40-minute shortcut was something we'll never forget. Believe me when I say we experienced all the emotions that night. Excitement, fear, salvation, and a certain level of faking it. But through it all, we did it together and laughed harder than we had in a while. Now, when I think back on that trip, I realize the lesson learned. What you do in the detours of life and who you do it with defines you. When you're detoured, flying blind on Stinking Creek Road, your only option is to keep moving forward. Eyes open, mind sharp, throwing the car in park was the only decision that would have resulted in failure, and that was not an option. It's also important to have someone by your side as you navigate the twists, turns, and hazards. Sometimes you will fail and have to get to a backtrack or create a new route, but no matter how hard it gets, the people you surround yourself will help you achieve your goals. These people are team you, the ones that have been by your side, some for your whole life, and others just this year. Your parents, your grandparents, siblings, family members, friends, and teachers. Everyone you care about cares about you. Your success is their success, and your sadness is their sadness. As you prepare to cross the stage this evening to accept your diploma and officially take the next steps in your journey, I know you have a plan. You have goals and a general direction to head in, but know that even the best of a detour or two, and that is okay. And it's also okay to wander sometimes. You don't have to pick one route and follow it step by step. You can choose to take a different road than originally planned. Just trust your gut and explore. Who knows? Maybe that unplanned detour was your path all along. Your resilience and perseverance got you here today, and those two skills will take you far, far into the future. You should be proud of yourself. I am. And I know all the people here today are proud of you too. Class of 2023, I wish each and every one of you great success, a working GPS, and above all, happiness. Congratulations.
That's enough. Students, just like many of the announcements you've heard me say over the past 3 years, this is not going to suck. This is not going to, if it works, bear with me. It's going to be good, but you got to bear with me. For those of you that don't know, I'm Gary Call. I'm your host this evening, and I'm the very proud principal of the class of 2023. Whenever we get groups of students together, I always like to have them do something for you, parents, family members, and community members that are here supporting them. I like to have them give you a round of applause for everything that you've done for them. And I tell them, this ceremony's about them, but it's also about you in many, many big ways. So, class of 23, can we give everybody a round of applause? This won't be that long, I promise you. And I want you to remember that the theme of our speech this year is change, acceptance, and love. Maybe not necessarily in that order. It's not funny now. It's not funny now. It's not funny now. Now, aside from how important punctuation is when you're making a statement, I want to give you a little background to this story. I've got some friends. They were not much older than you. They fell in love. They relocated. And they were going to start a life together. Many of you remember this stage in your lives. You look back when you met the person that you're with, at the person that you love, and looking back through a lens of a few years, you realize we really didn't know each other that well. So this couple moves in together, they're starting a life together, and one day they decide to go on an errand. Man gets in a car, woman gets in the passenger seat, man goes to back out, notices that the woman has a giant glass of water. Man backs out, and he takes the opportunity to gun the car. What happens? Water all over his girlfriend, all over her. Stops the car, girlfriend screaming at him. Remember, they don't know each other this well at this point. And he looks at her and says, "It's not funny now." But to this day, 25-ish years later, they're still laughing about it. They're here tonight, and they've got a girl in the graduating class. So how could this have gone? It could have gone terribly wrong. I think if I did this and my wife, I'd probably have a black eye. How did it go? She forgave him. She accepted him for who he was, mostly. He changed. He never did that again. And together they still share this deep love, and then they still share this joke. Speaking of being here, because I like history, I'm a former history teacher, I'm going to provide you with a little reference, okay? About 12 of you here might find this interesting. In researching what I wanted to talk about tonight, I figured out that Pine Knob opened in 1972, same year I was born. The opening act was Heartthrob, who was it? David Cassidy. I don't think I'd ever heard of that person. How many David Cassidy fans do we have here? All right. Okay, so for you guys, tickets were $7 in the pavilion, $5, and $2.50 for lawn seats. Now, I know with Dr. Ryan's references, to get a ticket, you had to send them a self-addressed stamped envelope. So what that meant was you had to write your own address on an envelope, you had to put your own stamp on it, you had to put that envelope in an envelope, you had to write the address of the ticket booth at Pine Knob, you had to send that out with some money, they sent you back your tickets and your self-addressed stamped envelope. I'd also like to tell you, adjusted for inflation, tickets on the lawn should be like $18 now. I think they're about 40, 50, 60, or 100. Did you know the first high school graduation took place in 1973? That was the Clarkston graduation, so that's 50 years ago. So I thought, how can I incorporate this into our graduation speech? So let's take a little historical context about me talking about this right now. I graduated from Clarkston High School in 1990. I know you're terribly bored right now, because if I were sitting here, this would have been like somebody talking to me about graduates in 1940. Really doesn't have any reference. So that's kind of out of the question. And then I thought music, all right? Music's very popular. We're at the home of music in our community. So I looked back and I said, what were some popular songs in 1973? The songs were very, very suggestive. If you guys ever go and Google song titles in 1973, they wouldn't even go over right now. But the number one song in that era was Tie Yellow Ribbon Around the Old Oak Tree. That was a song you just heard, and it's a song about a person. They say, some say he came from prison, others say it was from the Vietnam War. He was on his way home, and he feared that he had changed, and those at home wouldn't accept him. So he sent a love letter to his girlfriend back home, and he wasn't sure if she still loved him, though he loved her desperately. And he's worried she wouldn't accept him as the person that he was now. So he tells her to tie yellow ribbon around the old oak tree, and he's going to be on a bus, and he's going to drive by, and if he sees it, he'll know she loves him. But he's too nervous to look. So he tells the bus driver, and then the bus driver tells everybody else who's on the bus. And then the entire bus erupts when there are yellow ribbons around all the oak trees at home. So think about that. Think about the ideas of change, love, and acceptance. Three things that know no sense of time or place, they just are. And even though, graduates, things are massively changing for you, just like the song and the historical references, wherever you decide to call home, know that you're loved and you're accepted here in Clarkston. To quote from one of your classmates, Elizabeth Rosser, love, change, and acceptance are the foundations of our humanity. And just like that young couple starting out, know that you must accept that things will change. You must accept that change, but love is a constant throughout change. Graduates, from all of us at Clarkston Schools, we hope you use the things you've learned to live happy, healthy, and productive lives. We hope they're successful, however you may define that, and that you enjoy your journey along the way. You've made your mark, and you will be missed. Congratulations, graduates. At this time, we'd like to ask our Board of Education to help in presenting our graduating seniors with their diplomas.
Ashley K. Marie Adams. Liliana Lynn Elcote. Isaac Paul Allard. Augusta P.J. Anderson. Brooke Renee Anderson. Carly Jean Anderson. Gavin Robert Anderson. William Daniel Anderson. Ivan Gael Angel. Grace Elizabeth Ankrum. Talon Jared Ansel. Ruby Elizabeth Antonelli. Nicholas Miguelito Aponte. Alexandra Elizabeth Aris. Karan Aaron Arnold. Brady Thomas Aslin. Tyler Scott Aubrey. Madison Lee Bachman. Zaina Kaylin Badia. Jaron Michael Baker. Luke Edward Ball. John Daniel Berry. Colin William Bastuba. Zachary Ray Bauer. Natalie Christine Beach. Tavion Montrey Bean. Ava Elizabeth Bechtel. Alina Yasmin Bell. Willow Grace Benedict. Leo Fabian Benita. Robert Anthony Benjamin. Adam Thomas Bennett. Blake Graham Berry. Owen David Birch. Christopher Anthony Bittinger. Kennedy Isabel Bice. Morgan Riley Bodway. Ryan Patrick Borsma. Alessandro Gabriel Bogarin. Jacob Michael Boisvert. Bailey Ann Booker. Colin Edward Borsheim. Blake Caden Botterell. Gavin William Bow. Aiden Jared Bowen. Kara Renee Bowles. Christian Glenn Bradford. Lucas James Braden. Ryan Alexa Bordogna. Megan Lorraine Brunecki. Aiden Charles Brock. Maxwell James Brock. Cameron Elizabeth Broski. Aria Elise Brown. Maya Jade Brown. Brandon Matthew Brown. Logan Geraldine Budney. Aiden Kenneth Birch. Kyle James Bird. Stella Rose Cash. Ella Nicole Katie. Jose Angel Carrera Flores. Griffin Frank Carter. Jonathan Davis Carey. Vivian May Cash. Josie Marie Castle. Sophia Domenica Catella. Ella Irish Chamberlain. Samuel Lewis Chick. Cole Christopher Church. Alexander Benjamin Cicero. Brooke Lauren Cicero. Ethan John Clark. Caden Rule Clausen Belmonte. Kayla Emmy Cole. Ariana Yarini Capistran. Juliana Marie Coletti. Augustine Andrew Bogdan. Dominic Zachary Collins. James Edward Oliver. Devin Williams Collis. Griffin Thomas Maloney. Elena May Combs. Logan Reed McHugh. Samantha Lynn Conlin. Amir Cortez Connor. Gabriel Robert Coral. Ethan Michael Cottling. Katie Marie Cotter. Courtney Renee Cotter. Jasmine May Carcamo Catone. Alex Carlton Sampson. Luca Joseph Catone. James Anthony Jones II. Emerson Susan Cover. Grace Marie Young. Emma Grace Kraglau. Andrew Eric Craig. McKenna Deanne Kramer. Leonard Cisla. Tyler Joseph Cray. Gabriella Marie Cunningham. Elisa Hope Curtis. Connor David Cuthrell. Paige Kaylee D'Autremont. Destiny Lee Daniels. Cole Adam Dankert. Dylan Matthew Dankert. Courtney Joe Darga. Lindsay Elizabeth Darnell. Jackson Frank Davis. Jose Denegritz Turner. Camille Rosalyn Doja. Christian DeAndre De Los Santos. Alexander Troy DeLude. Alyssa Ann Desjardins. Brianna Nicole DeMock. Kavanaugh Robert Dighton. Janasia Lene Dixon. Andrew Benjamin DeLong. Alexander Keith Dombrowski. Aaliyah Simone Dominguez. Brandon Thomas Donahue. Luciano John Donato. Marin Rose Donnelly. Ava Ann Douglas Haskins. Elise Fern Dowd. Ryan Thomas Dowd. Stella Grace Downey. Sydney Ann Draxler. Madison Grace Drapinski. Merrick Dean Drennan. Ryan Thomas Drobot. Evan James Dula. Cameron Kayla Jazerda. Bree Lynn Early. Emily Grace Eby. Isabel Grace Egan. Emma Rose Eichbrecht. Hannah Marie Eichbrecht. Jeffrey Owen Ellingsworth Jr. Emily Elizabeth Elliott. Jonah Matthew Ellis. Emily May Irvin. Luciano Escamilla. Rosendo Escamilla III. Abigail Naomi Evans. Daniel Nicholas Evans. Luke David Evans. Frank Joseph Fabrizio. Matthias Facinello Andrade. Gage James Falk. Caden James Fallett. Caitlin Hua Fairley. Ryan Tian Fairley. Heather Adriana Felsey. Caitlin Jane Fields. Elise Ryan Figa. Jake Thomas Flaviani. Cameron David Fleming. Daniel Cruz Fluelling. Kellen David Flint. Adriana Arialis Flores Pagan. Bridget Roseanne Daly Flynn. Abigail Michelle Forbes. Caitlin Aurora Forshee. Isabella Rose Foster. Lillian Mary Francie. Sophia Lee Fugate Ramirez. Danica Nicole Fuller. Georgia Ruthann Fuller. Leopold Carl Gotch. Caden Allen Gardner. Gavin Anthony Gentile. Michael Terry George. Allison Lynn Jabot. Paige May Geitbrock. Sierra May Gilmore. Kara Ann Gonzalez. Nicholas Gonzalez Segura. Jack Michael Gosger.
Ainsley Marie Gathard. Lola Ray Grabowski. Paige Kelly Greika. Griffin Walker Grava. Carly Morgan Graves. Madison Annalie Gray. Olivia Ryson Gray. Zayden Alexander Green. Creven William Gregory. Madeline Gwyn Gern. Ava Michelle Gushin. Owen Ryan Gazelle. Yeah! Catherine Jane Har. Kayla Huad Haddad. Alexis Ann Hadley Brock. Sawyer Joseph Heiss. Reagan Nicole Hakala. Logan Mitchell Haley. Meredith Claire Hamlet. Delaney Jane Hankinen. Miranda Elizabeth Hansen. Daniel Esteban Harris. Journey Annalise Harris. Gage Edward Heikkinen. Michael Anthony Hine. Louisa Nora Heineman. McKenna Morgan Hempton. Joshua Dale Henschel. Evelyn Cerda Hernandez. Madison Emiliana Heslip. Keaton Andrew Hill. Faith Kim Height. Brooke Suzanne Hodgins. Michaela Bonnie Holbein. Samantha Catherine Hollitz. Kieran Robert Holloway. Brenna Mallory Horn. Hunter Houghton. Grace Elizabeth Howard. Emma Francis Howe. Dylan Curtis Hunter. Nathan Noah Hutchinson. Nathan Elysian Hutchins. Sekira Ijima. Ryan Mitchell Irby. Anjali Marie Isaac. Lauren Marielle Isaac. Peyton Grace Iwanski. Maxwell Grigory Ordizorzik. Emily Elizabeth Jackson. Tristan Dallas Jackson. Emma Genevieve Jarvis. Coleman Ryan Jarvis. Nathan James Jenkinson. Eric Reed Jensen. Drake Thomas Johnston. Jackson Ross Jones. Erasmo Andreas Juarez Casas. Gage Kirk Kaymeyer. Riley Ann Karluski. Kylie Ann Keith. Summer Nicole Marie Keith. Annabelle Maxine Keller. Tyler Kennedy. Aiden Jeffrey Curgis. Giselle Corey. Angelina Honora Kincannon. Aaron Michael King. Jacob David King. Mason Steele King. Dominic Anthony Kleba. Clara Elizabeth Kosiba. Christopher A.J. Kopp. Stephen Kenneth Kosak. Kyle Ryan D'Angelo Kudelka. Andy Marie Kraus. Chloe Elaine Krawczak. Brandon Michael Crutch. Lilia Rose Kermaniak. Alex William Robert Cutchy. John Andrew Kuzel. Abby May Labate. Connor Patrick Lamming. Hayden Gregory Lamreau. Richard Lynn Langley III. Emma Joy Larkins. Gracie Madeline Lea. Ethan Lefevre. Cole Grayson Lininger. Rebecca Gori Leland. Annalise Summer Lemieux. Lucine Auntie Lemieux. Ryan Michael Lemker. Jacob Raymond Leonardson. Blake Anthony Lanker. Ethan Robert Line. Josiah William Paul Lipke. Alina Christine Lohmeyer. Ava Jane Look. Jared Michael Look. Kendall Ann Losey. Aaron Thomas Ludwig. Richard Edward Ludwig.
I don't know what that is.
Katrin Sky Luger. Vanessa Ann Maddox. William Richard Majewski III. Sarah Michelle Makowiak. Giovanna Marcella Mani. Chloe Elise Marietta.
Okay.
Hunter Patrick Mars. Jack Daniel Marshall. Noah Truong Martin. Alexis Jean Martinez. Katrina Jean Massey. Mackenzie Sophie May. Matthew Nicholas May. Anna Sophia Mernick. Andrew Joseph Mazo. Claire Janelle Mazur. Elizabeth Ann McCarty. Malia Corte McCarty. Nicole Marie McCowie. Peyton Evelyn McCracken. Helen Suzanne McCullough. Sydney Nicole McGee. Kira Miyoko McGivern. Reagan Cecilia McGivern. Evan Philip McGlynn. Abigail Grace McGrath. Abigail Maxine McIntyre. Jamal Deshaun McKinney Jr. Ethan James McMurray. Lizanda Charlie Rose McColian. Troy Xavier Mengesha. Lucy Elizabeth Mengen. Vanessa Rose McAuliffe. Dominique Ashley McKellis. Brady Ivan Middleton. Brianna Marie Miller. Samantha Jill Miller. Eloise Eileen Madla. Samuel Stephen Madrinsky. Malaya Leona Mojica. Carson Paul Monk. Jesus Montez. Blaze Christian Moon. Alexandria Michelle Moore. Kiera LaShawn Moore. Madison Laura Morden. Alyssa Marie Morris. Lily Mignon Morris. Alexander Giovanni Mascone. Maya Alexandra Mucha. Kathleen Ann Mull. Andrew Thomas Musson. Bedford Bowden Muzzy. Brett Paul Myers. Sierra Doris Nidek. Ethan Charles Newman. Sarah Ann Newman. Stacy Olivia Nicholson. Curtis Matthew Nemai. Haley Paris Nyrans. May Louise Norman. Caroline Loretta Nerito. Savannah Lynn Nermi Robinson. Mallory Susan O'Berry. Aiden Charles O'Brien. Andrew Richard O'Connor. Sydney Colleen O'Dell. Peyton Xander O'Neill. Ava Marisa Ulrich. Sophie Ann Olson. Adam Ortiz. Noah Levy Ostheimer. Carly Lynn Pabst. Mark Christopher Palmeter. Audrey Olivia Parker. Deja Marie Pate. Gavin Charles Pate. Jill J. Patel. Natalie Joy Pattersack. Ryan Roy Patria. Camden James Paul. William Richard Paul. Megan Delaney Pavlish. Michaela Renee Pearson. Raquel Isabella Pena Aguilera. Jack Hayden Pendel. Jack Duncan Penninen. Jonathan Wayne Peterson Jr. Allison Grace Phillips. Ava Grace Phipps. Adeline Maylee Fonsana. I kid him. Ryan Patrick File.
I got you.
Jaden Angelo Pietris.
Samantha Noelle Piscatelli. Evan Richard Pliska. Trishenko? Okay. Nicholas Trishenko Pakmara. Henry Dwight Poplowski. Andrew James Pospi. Lucas Jeffrey Patvin. Alfred Brune Polson. Gabrielle Marion Preston. Alec Edward Prispy. Jada Nicole Quinn. Tyler James Rabideau. Caitlin Ann Raddick. Bradley Robert Ratliff. Carly Jane Raymond. Daniel Walter Redmond. Kirsten Rose Reed. Jennifer Reyes Garcia. Alexander Jerome Ripley. Erin Sandra Ritter. Aubrey Sky Rock. Alexander James Rule. Elka Elizabeth Rosser. Gavin Levi Rogers. Stephanie Roqua Garcia. Aiden Jameson Rosser. Elizabeth Ruth Rosser. Mawa Rossi. Jake Curtis Roth. Richard Kenneth Rotach. Montgomery Lee Rotter. Aaliyah Deanna Rorick. Charles Patrick Rowe. Lavery Camden Roy. Isaac William Rucker. Matthew Lucas Ruiz. Thomas Andrew Rumstad. McKenna Elizabeth Sadowski. Annalise Michaela Sanchez. Cam Sanchez Newallert. Phoebe Savoy. Dylan Reagan Sayer. Nathan James Saye. Ryder Drake Skelf. Avery Johanna Safer. Jacqueline Schatz. Allison Melissa Scheel. Ethan David Schneider. Charles Dennis Schoen. Madison Ray Schoenweg. Colin Robert Schroeder. Frank Thomas Schuster. Aiden Tucker Scott. Amanda Grace Scott. Avery Elizabeth Seely. Yulia Senek. Dylan Michael Sherwood. Noelle Elizabeth Schiff. Lucas Russell Shrout. Malachi Nicholas Severs. Benjamin Henry Simisek. Hayden Michael Simmons. Abigail Catherine Seaman. Lee Alexandra Sivak. Sivak. Jaden Joseph Skellinger. Logan Wagner Sloan. Clay Thomas Smaka. Melanie Marie Much Smaltz. Kaylee Rose Smith. Nicole Krista Smith. Riken Alexander Smith. Alexandra Jade Smock. Owen Thomas Smidra. Cheyenne Lynn Snow. Ryan Charles Snudden. Dutch Michael Snyder. Lainey Mariah Soika. Jenna Rose Spadafora. Eleonora Spino. Catherine Evelyn Spear. Luke Daniel Spicer. Cameron Frederick Stark. Connor Landon Stevenson. Shane Tyler Street. Caden Richard Strong. Caitlin Marie Strong. Logan Andrew Strong. Lee Rose Stump. Alexander Von Sweda. Ryan Tyree Sumler. Kaylin Paul Suri. Anne Catherine Sutherland. Paige Emma Serlong. Madison Marie Tarquette. Lucas Lee Templin. Alexander James Thomas. Anna Lee Thomas. Sydney Marie Thomas. Fremont Graham Thompson. Luke William Tone. Joseph Michael Thornberry. Kira Lynn Tolmy. Morgan Tyler Tong. Sophia Angelina Torres. Maribel Torres Mendoza. Sean Monroe Trudor. Tyler Nathan Traskos. Trisha Hope Verbecki. Leonardo Vihizu. Brittany Nadia Vander E. Ariana Michelle Viverett. Brady Nicholas Vogt. Cole Allen Volrath. Joseph Richard Vroman. Theo Walker. Colin James Walters. Samantha Ann Wancor. Ava Marie Ward. Caitlin Marie Ward. Raymond Benjamin Warrington. Logan Timothy Webb. Joseph Ansu Welch. Carson Vance White. Isabel Ann Whitehurst. Nathan Joseph Whitley. Victoria Lanice Whitney. Meredith Rose Wiegand. Braden Derek Wiley. Tyler James Wilford. Charlotte Jane Wilson. Jalen Wilson. Rebecca Wilson. Mason Andrew Winklebeck. Ryan David Witt. Emerson Marin Wood. Kendall Elizabeth Woodward. Robert David Wright. Keegan Dean Woolert. Nicholas Hayden Young. Madison Ann Zacharias. Maria Zaharadna. Mallory Rose Zangara. Olivia Lynn Zyman. Maya Grace Zorski. Eileen Zhao. Lily Suzanne Zwornick.
Are they gonna?
Mr. Peterson, whenever you're ready.
May the
Before we begin with our final proceeding of asking the graduates of the class of 2023 to turn their tassels, we've got one more person who's going to deliver a message tonight. Before her introduction, President Horse and members of the Board of Education, the administration certifies that the class of 2023 has met all requirements established by the Board of Education and the state of Michigan to earn their diplomas. Now I'd like to introduce Angelina Kincannon.
Acts of creation. This is a stroke on our life's great canvas, a snag on our new Barbie and Hot Wheels backpack, or a small dent on a brand new car. Just a moment in time. We will soon find trouble crashing in on our innocent memories, burdened soon by the fruition of adolescent aspirations. We once imagined ourselves where we are now, downed in pride, desperately grasping onto where we once were only moments ago. It cannot be such a gift, we think mournfully, to reflect to way back then, but it is such gift, for we have not forsaken the lives we have lived as we graduate now onto brighter endeavors. But we were once juniors and sophomores, freshmen and eighth graders, sat in seventh and sixth, a fifth and fourth grader, once in third and second and before, first in kindergarten. We have become learners of life, been endowed with a motivation no greater than what's inside a simple man. We cannot be any more eager to ask what comes next, as that is what we have always done. We are one of many, not any more mighty than the stranger next to us, because that is what we are. Not soon cordial with the same persons that we had christened the halls with. It cannot be questioned the dedication of a student in an institution. It cannot be questioned the evolution of a student in an institution for which I applaud my fellow graduates before me. And I raise a glass for those before me. Here's to the minds that time will touch. To the faces and yearbook photos still in their prime, we are one of a kind in a world of billions. We are change makers, mountain movers, and groundbreakers. I urge you to never sit back, to simply be players in an obedient game of life. Never be silent, for day will come. Never be still, for the music will play. Never not raise your hand, for the world will listen with open ears. Its arms will be ready to receive you, push you, hurt you, bend and shape you till you are someone new. Don't let the world erase you, though remain a stellar image of the stars inside of you. On a hill we will climb, in an attempt to see the vast greatness that we have built, no longer blind to the fruit of our own labor, for we soon will be washed anew from the memories of our past. So, to the class of 2023, let's let the journey begin with a turning of our tassels. Congratulations. Turn your tassels!
Ladies and gentlemen, let's have one big Pine Knob round of applause for the graduating class of Clarkston High School 2023. Congratulations, graduates. You earned it. At this time, we would like to ask that the faculty exit. That means walk. Students, we will ask that you orderly exit. They will proceed to the hill where parents can meet them after all of our students have left the pavilion. Administrators, if you're ready,